right, let's get it going.
This lady's
sort of. Yeah, last we left off, you know, we're going to go return that necklace. Got done beating up those boo people. Oh, darling. Oh, darling fellow, you found my necklace. I'm beside myself, truly. But you still mustn't see me. Leave my necklace by the door. And wait a moment.
Yeah.
Oh, splendid.
Wait. Splendid. Please tell me this is not the purple bitch.
My oh-so ravaging necklace. I'm awash in joy.
Damn it, I knew it!
Oh, my word, Mario, isn't it? You are the heroic little necklace hunter. Well, my, aren't you a fine specimen of a man? Yes, indeed.
Man, Nintendo be on one, you know what I mean?
Really, though, especially this. Like, most other games, they just wholesome and nice. This game just like, damn, who made this? Oh, I simply must thank you for your graciousness. How do I do it, perhaps, if I grabbed you and gave you a little sugar? No, please. Here I come, handsome. Time to give you a proper thank you, pucker up. Help! Coop's out!
This is what we call statutory rape, my guy.
Damn, suck the soul out of him. Oh, Mario, you're the cutest little thing I've ever laid eyes on. Oh, yes, you and me. You are... Oh, yes, you are. That... So tell me, are you truly looking for the crystal star?
Goodness.
The very same crystal star spoken of by all the lowlives in Rogueport? A danger-filled search for absolutely beautiful jewels? How marvelous. And here I was thinking how frightfully bored I was. It's time for a change. And besides, I do declare that plus mustache of yours has me completely swooned. A man as manly as you must attract all sorts of trouble, and I want to keep you safe. So I dare say I'll be joining you on your little adventure. I assure you that's fine, Mario. Flurry has joined your party.
Disgusting.
Flurry's abilities, a primer. Press X and she'll blow you. If she blows in that direction, she can make an enemy's head spin for a bit. Press X and she'll continue to blow. She can also do a body slam in battle. Squashing enemies with her stage presence and her massive weight. She can also aid Mario by using her gale force to blow away enemies.
This is wonderful. It's so nice that we're relaxing, Mario. Really, it's great.
Yeah, I fucking hate Mario. He gets all the girls.
I had to think about it. I forgot.
Yeah.
And even more importantly, furries chosen to join us. Let's go to the Great Tree.
Blow those fucking doors open, let me in! I swear you can get in here. Let's see. There we go. Cool.
Very nice.
Very nice. Very. Yeah, I don't like how some of the furniture looks in this game. It just looks fucking, I don't know, like a weird horror game. Alright, so now we don't have to deal with most enemies unless we choose to.
Yeah.
Or my reaction times are just absolutely cheeks. Which with these cloud people is kinda hard to have good. Ramp, see you, kiddo. And it works on everything, too. Aww. Here, I'll give an example. Get out of here. Aww, I didn't get up to high. But you can literally blow them out of the fight. I don't believe you get any XP from it. But yeah, you can just literally remove them from any fight. Well, there's the body slam. Ooh. Fight me.
Badass. Alright.
That's what I'm saying with her massive girth. She's a ghost, but she still weighs a ton somehow. That was a little close. I didn't like that. Not a fan. Ugh. Messaging me now. Rogueport today brings you happy news. We have details of another incident at the parlor in Rest Rogueport. Outraged by high pinata prices, Goomfree, age 30, suspected of violently shaking a pinata charger, or changer 5 years old, causing the changer's alarm to sound, which led to pinata changers ceasing to function for a brief period. Parlor was shut down temporarily, and the victim is quoted as saying, "I am a machine! No matter how hard I'm shook, I feel no pain!"
We wanna go beat his ass?
Oh, I forgot, it's one of these messages. Go on for a very long time. I mean, I don't even know if we see that dude, to be honest. Like, sometimes we literally just get messages that are just like, "This thing happened in town. Does it matter to you or you're fighting God?" No. But it's happening. You're saying it was a piece of paper the entire time?
Oh, that's me, fuck. That's the secret entrance. We can finally get inside. Here I go.
Aren't punies just the most precious little things? Mario, I feel I must ask. Did you know that I used to be a rather famous actress? I was a diva on the stage. I was known as Madame Fleury over the world. But the filthy stage air outside the spotlight repelled me, so I came to the woods. And soon enough, I glimpsed the beauty of these punies and their pure little hearts. It reminded me of my own innocence as an actress, and that made me realize I shall ever love the stage. I must feel the spotlight shine on me again. I must. As you can see, these dear little punies helped me find my true self. And that's why I must help them however I can before I go on my own adventures. Even though I was leaving them to die for a necklace earlier.
True. Who the fuck is this?
Puny.
Margo, can you hear me?
Yo, yo.
Check it out. I was able to open it from the inside. Come on, over here.
The time has come to repay my debt to the Pewties. Come along, Mario.
Hurry up, go inside.
You owe me money!
Weird. Normally everyone's right here. What the hey? Hey, Taylor, everybody, come on out. Hello? That's you, brother.
Nah.
Wait, who are you guys? How did you get in here? Wow! Dude, isn't this that Mario guy? Where? He is! We'd better get him then! But dude, Lord Crump already told us to tell him immediately if we found Mario, remember? You idiot! We'll capture him! Use your head, we'll capture him! We'll get all the credit, man, da! Oh yeah, you're right, let's rock this jump! 1, 2, 3, break!
So, would you like to go back to Goombella, or...?
Yeah, 100%.
Alright. I forget Flurry starts off 15.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna keep you back just so you don't die horribly when I pull you out. I don't know how much damage these guys actually do. That's what we call not a good thing. Gonna crush your friend first.
Hey. Head on the big boy.
Classify. Four with three, okay.
Keep Goombella out, but if we had a mushroom, that'd be cool.
Crad! That stings, man! Dude, Maybe reporting back to Crump isn't such a bad idea after all. Run!
Oh yeah, there's a save right there.
They locked the door, these bitches.
Pretty slick work handling those guys, Mario. Seriously, way to go. But the question remains, where did everybody else go? What could possibly make everyone leave?
Maybe it has something to do with the foot soldiers that are in the tree. I wonder.
Finally, somebody shows up. What are you doing hiding back there? Come out for Pete's sake. I found us a powerful ally.
He's huge. Are you sure this huge mustache man won't try to eat us up?
Who's that? Who else is back there?
It's me. He's masked. I don't like him. He'll crush danger. Not stand so burly.
Don't worry, everyone. This is Mario, and he's a friend. He's here to help. All those bad guys, Mario'll stomp every one of them. Just let those last goons. Is this it? There are so few. Well, we have to make do. Let me formally introduce Mario.
What? Oh. I'll actually give him his own voice so I can tell them apart.
Oh, how do we know this burly fellow's our ally? He might be one of them.
Puniper, what are you saying? He's not one of them. Listen, we can all fight alongside Mario and chase those goons out of here. We can take back our tree. We can take back our home.
Shut up, Stripes. Oh, big bad Pino, listen to yourself. Trying to sound all important like. You have no idea what kind of troubles we've been through while you were gone.
What are you talking about, Puniper?
I had to eat 17 of my friends.
And why are there so few of you here anyway? What happened to everyone? Motherfucker, 8 people.
Well, those be captured by the goons. The elder included everyone. Your sister.
What? Punita.
Just call her Puny. Fuck it.
What up, Puny? Man, that ain't so.
Oh, it is so, alright. She was taken off somewhere with the rest of them. They said it was because we wouldn't tell them where the Christmas Star thing was. We told them we'd never heard of it.
Oh, poor Petty.
Say Puny runs easy.
That's absolutely tears it. We've gotta go look for him right away.
What are you saying, Pino? We can't do anything to those giant goons.
Fucking Pinot Noir, my guy.
Besides, they aren't alone. The cursed Jabba tribe is in league with them. They're hoping
to make this tree their own, which we've all driven from it. This is it. This is the end. And adding a hairy old man to our ranks won't help.
How can you say that? You can't know that. We have to try, don't you see? Think about it. If we all get together, we can take care of any of them stupid jabbers. Wow, race will swear up on my home. So, who's with me, huh? Come on, everybody.
Let's be fair. Let's pull our strength. I fucking hate those mosquito ass bitches, dude.
Huh. Paino, paino, paino. You'll have to convince. You'll have to convince me. I think you're nuts.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'll tell you what, Mr. Mustache. There can get the. I'll tell you what, you and Mr. Mustache can get the revolution started. If you free our friends who got locked up somewhere in the tree, then I'll join your little crusade. Huh, like that'll ever happen, please.
Then we'll show you. Alright, Mario, right? Come on, follow me to the glory. We'll go help him.
Yeah, no, it's a much better plan to just die hiding in the tree somewhere than fight back, I guess. I don't really understand that, but whatever. Ha! You'll never save our home! We'll all die here! Ha ha ha!
Yeah, it seems like a dumb plan to me.
Yeah, like... It reminds me of, like, Mr. Krabs. I'd rather everyone in this room die than you get a single one of my penny.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Oh, not this fucking room. Yeah. Alright, let's play. Oh, I thought there was a piranha plant in there. Hey, that's good. Nothing. 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 Oh, it's one of those guys.
You gotta go to the better.
Never.
Okay.
Alright.
Tattle.
Yuck. Ooh. Packs and items won't affect it. Got the minis around. Now I'm gonna put you forward because you might wanna look at that mini.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, you can have up to three of these little gremlins on them at a time.
Mm.
Yeah, and you know, spawns them after every attack. Feeling head bunk?
Yeah, I mean, I don't really have any other choice.
Yeah, use an item or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another one of them exos up top. Come here. Ooh! I forgot they could shoot! That's it, you're getting juggled now. You fucked around and you're about to find out. Get off the screen. Man, this is brutal. How much longer till we find that stupid crystal star? Not even those puny peonies. We captured know anything about it, and they live here. After all this pointless searching, I think we're looking in the wrong place. Ouch. Oh no, it's the stoned puny.
I see what you mean.
Yeah.
Elder.
Yo, puny, is that you? You're looking well.
Why are you so calm, Elder? You're trapped, and this is our daring rescue of you.
Oh, a rescue? I suppose it is, thanks. I suppose those are quite exciting. But I think you ought to help the other punies before you rescue me.
Where are the others?
Let me think.
Big brother! Is that Pony?
Or Pina?
Genie, thank heavens. They're here. You're safe.
I knew you'd come for me, Puny. I just knew it.
Of course I would, dear sister. And you've brought us a mighty ally. Look at him. We're gonna go get you out of there just right away, I swear. You can hold tight a second.
Okay.
Maya, listen. We gotta find the cell key. We're going nowhere.
I mean, maybe you are, but I'm leaving.
Oh. Oh, well. Isn't this like a treat? We must stop meeting like this, don't you think?
Hey, you stop right there, Missy. You're that thieving girl we saw before. What are you doing here?
Well, anyway, I heard there are some nice badges here, so I came a-looking. Only problem is I've been running into more trouble than expected. Well, who cares about that, lovely? It's good to see you again.
Ew, not another smooch. Who do you think you are, you total floozy?
The precious crystal star you're looking for is at the bottom of this tree. Good luck finding it before the others. Take care, my handsome stash superstar. Let's get together again soon.
Can't believe that girl. I can't stand her.
My neck is healed.
Wah! My aching! Hey, you! You're the dirtbag who hit me from behind, aren't you? Yeah, real fair scumbag. You fight dirty, you get dirty. I'll be doing the dirtying. Oh no! He has a power flower!
Just shit on him real quick, I guess.
Caved in his skull some metal boots, like.
Okay.
Ooh, that's fire. Alright, now we're gonna play Pikmin. Oh wait, no, we get the red key.
Hey other, we're back. We're here to rescue you.
You foolish child. Puna, sit down this instant and keep your mouth shut.
Huh? What I do? Listen, I don't know why you're mad, but we came here to help you.
Stop your mumbling, you, and mind your elders, you whelp. How could you abandon your poor sister like that and run off, like, absolutely shameful?
But elder, I just went to find him to help rescue you.
So you didn't want to scream at me through the cage when you yell at me as soon as I open the door?
Oh, stop with that whining. You never interrupt an elder mid-lecture. Never. You wonder why the other punies call you doofus sometimes, that's why. And your time to be a doofus is over because you have to lead our tribe one day, puny. And that day is not far off, and that's why I need to tell you now. First of all.
Several hours later.
Or else you got that from now on, you've got to get your act together, Pewdu.
Yes, Elder, I understand.
Bah, only answer once. But say, by the way, why are you here anyway?
I was telling you, we came to rescue everyone. We started with you, Elder.
Oh, is that so? Well, good. In that case, get me out of here already, criminy. The stuff's cold, which... is it good for the old back? There's this damp stench.
7 hours wasted.
That's bitch. Well, there she goes. That was the girl.
I hope not.
This day. This makes a lot more sense, my guy. Yes, you ain't Penny. We'll be right there for you.
Okay, big brother, I'll be waiting.
We just go back to the main hub so all the punies are dead.
Puno. You heard me. I can't exp- expect you to manage... I can't say I expected you to manage to rescue the Elder.
I told you I could do it.
Don't get a swelled head. That doesn't mean I'll accept you as our leader. And Destiny doesn't mean I'll completely trust that mustache guy either. For starters, you still haven't rescued the other punies. And I'm not lifting a single antenna until you do. I would rather listen to the screams of my friends than even consider helping you. You stubborn. Deplorable. How dare you talk? You talk like that knowing what we're up against. We must stand together now. We must take the tree back, don't you understand that?
But Elder...
Shut your trap, Puniper. And don't mind me. You hear, you'll help Mustache here. What'd you say your name was again? Marty, was it?
It's Mario. He's Mario. He's only world famous. Come on.
Yeah, every old person in the game thinks her name is Marty. The Koopa, the old Koopa thought we were Marty too.
Oh, yes. Simmer down. You, everyone else, help Martio here clear the tree.
Alright, Elder, whatever you say. I'm not heartless or anything. Tell you the truth, I'm worried about... a puny too. And you're right, we'll have no choice. We must fight, everyone. Right? Right, everyone?
There we go, my punies. That's the spirit.
10 punies joined the party.
Is that me?
Yeah, it's you.
Okay, sorry. I was like, I thought that was the big boy. But after I read what he said, it's not.
Yeah.
Thanks, yes.
Hey, if you're done rallying everyone, I have a question. We're looking for the Crystal Star thingamajig. Ever heard of it?
The Crystal Stars, eh? Yes, perhaps. Hit it down, down, down. At the bottom of the tree is a funny colored stone. But what do we do with it? Alright, guard it from evil and give it to a pure heart. That's what generations of elders have been thought might be the Crystal Star. Mario, I'm thinking you better get it before the goons do. I don't quite see how just yet. But it's connected to us getting our tree back. You got all the stars, Mario? Crystal Star? You got all that, Mario? Crystal Star? Bottom part of the tree, go for it.
Goodness. That was rough. I wrote it too and I was like,
Yeah, like none of that felt right to read.
Oh, hold your horses, I forgot something. Before you can get to the Crystal Star, you must save all of the punies. Yep. You'll never get to that gem without the help of the punies. Not a chance. So here, you better take this. It's the puny orb. It's the symbol of our leader. Ra, the sun god. If you place it on the pedestal, you'll see... If you place this in the pedestal, you see around the tree the punies will gather. Just remember to take the orb with you when you're done using it. Because, well, if you don't, everyone will just kind of hang around and stare at the orb.
Alright, it has. Let's go rescue everybody.
Oh, and one more thing. So sorry. I've been awfully forgetful as late.
Now then, where was I? Alright. On your way to the Crystal Star, if you lose any punies or have a hard time finding them, just come back and see me. What I'll do is give them a whistle and call them back here, got that?
I won't go through all that, huh?
God knows. Just pick
oh,
one
look,
again.
A yeah. New pipe. Come on, let's jump in.
No. Yeah, I'm still not letting you get that flower off. I did deserve that. No point in me actually using any of my cool abilities, I might just miss. Bing bong.
Bing bong. This is the Rabaloo.
Yep, shortcut. Nope, Goombella's dead. Shame.
Saw that?
Yeah, you didn't see that one.
I don't like it.
Oh, it's you, fuckers. Give me that skill. I don't like this Turk. They got a lot of health. Hider. 5 HP. Okay.
Doesn't tell us how much health they got?
No, it does.
Oh, God.
Yeah, you should've waited till the turn was over. He haunts my dreams and he's dead! Starting to think we should have gotten an expensive one at this point. Oh, I see. That's where that one is. Oh, that's a bad room. Yeah, I've been saving this pal for a while.
Yeah, I would say it's time for it. We hit at least three of them. I don't know if it's gonna hit that guy that's up, but...
Yeah, I'll let you do it.
Can you jump on the guy in the back and will he go down? I can't remember.
I don't think so. Man, that's a sketchy looking jump.
Yeah, power, but it's gonna hit him off.
Yep. Two, okay. Wasn't sure how much damage that actually did. That's why I hate these spiders. I can never actually get a good prediction on when they're gonna shoot that ball. They're mushroom or bonk.
Is that 3 HP on the spider?
Yeah.
Can you kill him? Or no?
I can kill him with a big jump.
We can go back before the big fight. Alright, just kill the flower.
Try it. Well, if you jump on the flower, you're gonna get hurt.
No, I thought it said it hurts anybody that touches me.
It does. But you're literally jumping into its mouth.
Oh, I see what you're saying. I forgot about that.
So you can have the spider if you'd like, but...
I wonder if it'll hurt it more. Go ahead.
Yeah, that's a good test, too. Nope.
I got some shit. Oh, yeah.
Okay. I really don't have any other options to do this.
Peel, I guess. Yeah, peel, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, come on. And I remember there being fake walls in here. I just don't know which one's the fake. Some of them just look just... There those cunts are.
Mario, did you see it? That was a jabby. Based on what Puniper said, they're helping the intruders and trying to seize the tree. The tribes have been enemies for a long time now. Every time we meet, we fight a lot. I used to get along with the Jabble. He's of the Jabby tribe. I wonder if Jabble is my enemy now.
Yeah, we're gonna have to play Pikmin to actually fight him, because, Trying to take him mano a mano is not gonna go well.
Alright, everyone, it's the Jabbis. It's a 10 Jabbis squadron. Well, let's get him. Come on, Mario.
Getting his ass beaten. Run! Run!
Oh, that was not good. They walked all over us. We have to regroup and try again. Yes, I can't believe we lost. We'll definitely beat him next time, though, right?
Probably.
Where did all our homies go?
Yeah, I left them back there. I remember the reason I did. I remember there was a reason, I just don't remember what it was. Mother. At least there won't be any more in this room. Oh, it's just you. I shouldn't have said anything. Well, I'm just gonna have you blow him.
Okay.
Come on. Get out of me, swamp. Oh, wait, I remember. What? There we even short kids.
Oh.
8. That don't make no sense. I'm gonna actually jump down here. Yeah. Cool. Alright, let's get our rematch.
Alright, we did it. We defeated every last Jabby here. Now we just have to destroy a Jabby in half for us. I don't like the siren.
Yeah. I knew something was up when you're reading it that fast.
Thank you, Lord.
No, don't worry. There's more. Not done playing Pikmin yet.
Yes, with this key, we should be able to open the cell my people are locked in. Hurry, we have to free my sister and others.
They'll never come back. And that's that, what's gonna happen to us. And hey, by the way, what's that thing you've been holding so tightly?
Oh, it's a mushroom.
Oh, not to be rude, but it looks all dry, wrinkly, and gross.
Yeah, I know. I picked it so I could give it to my brother to eat. But then I got captured and stuck in here. After a few days, it dried out.
Oh, really? Great story. Anyway, don't worry so much. All my complaining aside, I'm sure Pino will return.
Hey, you didn't forget about these people yet, did you? We won't let you.
Oh yeah, I forgot. They're deathly terrified. That's why I hated these things. Oh, and the fact there's a million of them.
Yeah, let it rip.
Eh?
Ooh, I see some spice.
Ooh, what you looking at?
Hit it up with that power shell, you dumbass.
I mean, I just assumed.
I understand you assumed. You fucking assumed wrong. Yeah.
Sure, you don't want him with.
No, I got no real reason now.
Yeah.
I saw the spice earlier and you're like, yeah, let me just kick you in the nuts real quick and just full send whatever I want.
Yeah. How do you keep finding me?
Jesus. Dang. I feel bad for him. I gotta do 8 damage to his spine. Alright.
I think you said bad.
What?
I think you said that you're gonna do bad tonight, so I can't remember.
Yeah, I believe so.
Bad would be nice, so you can get that HP max again.
Yeah, we also need flower power. I'm gonna do bad, but we really need that flower power. Now would be a perfect time.
Yeah. Ew.
Yeah.
Can't do shit. No, I'll send it to your... Yeah, Koops, I think, is the best one we have right now, in general.
I mean,
I don't like the big girl.
If you don't want to fight, it's definitely Titty Ghost. But if you need to get in a fight, yeah. Because what's that called? We barely even have to deal with anything with Titty Ghost. That's the only thing that's good about her. Oh, yeah, I'll just go ahead and not. Ooh. I don't give a fuck about it. Look it up later. I swear there's an invisible wall here somewhere. And keep having my schizo moments until I'm either right or horribly wrong. Oh, shit, there it is. Alright, where's the rest of the little guys?
You have
them. No, I didn't. How was that 9? What are you doing? Come here. Aww. Well, there's glitches even in this game, I suppose.
No, you got them.
Hey, it did fix itself.
Ooh, a shop.
Ooh. Good shop at that.
Nee, shop is hard to spot, so I've been in hiding from those goons the entire time. But those fiends have been searching high and low for something inside the tree. What could it be? What are they looking for? Any idea?
Howdy, howdy, hey! Bud, this is Pugin's shop. What can I do it for? I'm here shop. Well, sure, if you want a shop, press A on something, stupid.
Can you look at... Yeah, what the...
Shrink?
Mr. Mini.
Yeah, shrinks them in a... mystery gift. Could be literally or nearly anything in the game.
Okay, sorry, I sneezed. What?
This can be nearly anything in the game, this present. This is just a lot of damage and can freeze enemies, just makes them unable to fight temporarily. Well, you just get to wail on them. This is kind of a free heal.
I like the ice one for sure.
Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna put some stuff in layaway.
Okay. Fuck.
We're gonna put the old Trish room and lay away. Probably put the vault room in layaway too. Anything else?
Not that I can then go off the top of the head.
Yeah, I remember, I never found that shop as a kid. And I remember, like, seeing on the internet later. I think that was what just fucking hit me so hard. It was like, I know there's an invisible wall around here, I just don't remember where. Guess I don't have to blow them all back again.
I have no idea where you're going, but okay. Do you?
Yep. You forgot the item we picked up.
No, I know we have the key, I just didn't know if that's what you're doing.
Yep. Exact same path up there.
Nice.
Yep.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing? I know.
Oh no, what happened?
The game is frozen with the warning label from the beginning of like the game when you first started up.
Oh. Okay, alright. Okay. Cool. Let's just get a little bit of this.
There you go, I can see it.
Oh, you can see it?
Yeah, I don't know what happened, but
how about now?
Yeah, we're chilling.
All right.
That was weird.
It really was.
Hey, babe, we brought the key. We're opening the sale right now.
Yeah, I thought you were just, you know, like we're sitting on text for you, and I was like, Okay, it's the same.
Dude, I'm so tired. Well, I'm a little bit here. Just so you
know. Alright.
Big brother!
Little Boutini. You alright? You're not hurt, are you?
Nope! I'm fine!
Thank the heavens.
Hey, big brother! I have something for you! I meant to give you a steady stoner, but... mushrooms are your favorite, aren't they, big brother? But... well, this one kinda dried out.
Oh, nasty.
Big brother! It was icky, wasn't it? I'm sorry!
No, delicious food.
I'm dying. You killed me, I'm dying.
Big brother, are you okay?
Give me a hug, please.
Hey, Quillen, get off me! Get off me!
Man, you just really sweet gesture, that's all.
I'm not here to say anything, but this kind of happened in One Piece and somebody fucking died from a mushroom.
Nice.
Oh, it was nothing!
90 Punies have joined your party. You now have a reference.
And I just lost 20 of them. God damn it. God, it's one of my least favorite parts of the game. You just have to constantly walk slow and make sure you have see, like, oh yeah, I'm just that one right there. It's just glitching into the wall now, alright. Because we're going to fight an exact, like, 100, like, army of those, like, creatures we were fighting before. So we need every last peony. I can't just be like, fuck these peonies.
Oh, and you have to blow all of these ones across.
Yep. You have to wait for 5 minutes for me to fucking do that. At least they made it easy. Sad, I can't help at all. Can't watch them get destroyed. Or win. Really looks like they're losing, though. Oh, I got a big group over here. Oh, well, no. Honestly, not sure if it's just a chance thing or if like we just don't have enough punies. Oh. I might turn the tides a little bit. Oh Jesus, they all woke up. Oh no. My people.
Does he gotta do it from the start?
Yeah. The weird thing is, I never did this. I just let them win eventually. I don't remember this being a part of actually having to use her for this. Hey, you tired of that siren yet?
Mm-hmm.
Ta-da! Inch off, guy. Really? Alright. Jesus. Oh, by the way, you can't use your bot. Actually, wait, I don't remember. You might be able to.
Fuck it.
Nope. Get out of here. Alright, Luigi's in the crowd. Get out of here, brother. Seems like an earthquake situation to me.
Sounds good.
Yeah, out of here.
Yeah, you wanna pull up my boy?
Coops? Alright.
Until we get to the final boss fight. Or unless you need a ball girl.
Have a moon one yet. No!
What just happened?
Oh, that's me, my guy.
Yeah.
Man, you guys are really dense. Really in this trap, huh? Oh boy, did you fight on it? I saw you sticking that silver stone on that pedestal. Somehow I made a big one. Awesome. I knew it was a great, but seeing you fall for it really gives me a warm fuzzy. Talk about the complete idiots. You guys are so dumb it hurts. Anyway, with you guys fools out of the picture, I can take my time hunting the crystal star.
No.
Maria, what do we do? We have to find a way out of here. But what can we do?
Nothing, we're trapped here.
That's not me. That's the girl.
Think, Peony. We have to find a way out of here. I don't know if you're right. Could be.
Really, I think you can get out.
No, you can somehow.
I think you're gonna get skinny, my boy.
Nah, I gotta break this hatch down here. But yeah. It looks like they can get out too, honestly.
Oh boy, this isn't right. Let's do something before my claustrophobia sets in.
I thought it was. Well, I don't have no clue this one.
Mario, think of something. I'm counting on you. Are you right? Oh, but. Wait. You see those? I'm pretty sure I've seen columns like those before. Oh, fuck. Huh? Oh, the tree just shook. Was it an earthquake?
Alright, make sure you memorize this fucking pillar.
Done. Idea, honestly.
Yeah, I don't know either, honestly. Think I remember how to get. Oh, wait, no. I remember now.
Reading from left to right. Keep going. Keep going. Okay, next one. Next one. Oh, you gotta circle the background. Keep going. Okay. No. Try again. Yep. Okay, try again. Yep. No, keep going. Right there. Yep. Nope. 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 Yep.
Gotcha. Yep. There we go. I got it.
Freaking gabagoo.
They had to be quirky. Each one of them had to go their own way. Look at the boots.
Yes.
My favorite.
Hello, I'm Toadette. Congratulations on getting the super boots. These cool kicks power up jump attacks. You'll be able to use a cool new technique, so let's practice, okay? If you press A at the right time while jumping, you'll do a spin jump. Timing is everything. Wow, that was perfect. You're a natural. You want to try again?
Nope.
Okay. That's just super. Looks like you've mastered the spin jump. You can smash through these with your spin jump. That's it. You've got it. You can use it in battle too. Give it a try. Well, hope to see you again. Good luck.
Why was she there? No one knows.
And you see the next stop.
Gotcha.
Oh.
Sadness.
Look, here's a try again. Good luck.
Yeah, I can't actually make that jump. Gotta do this. With the amazing depth perception the game gives me.
Sting out a loo.
Oh, I love it. Grab that badge on a second.
I don't know if you can grab. You need coops out, my boy.
Yeah, no. Yeah. Wow, I didn't even know that was possible. That's impressive.
Was there really a fight at the movie that Autumn was at tonight?
Wait, what? What's going on?
I think Autumn posted a thing where at the FNAF movie there was a fight.
Oh,
at the movie
God.
Theater.
I didn't even look at that. Wait, like in general?
Yeah.
Oh no, that's Weenie.
That's Weenie? Okay.
Yeah. Well, that's the end of it.